Coyotes don't make it. Roadrunners make it. Plymouth makes it. A 1970 Roadrunner, a car that's all go. You can get it with a 440 cubic inch engine with three two-barreled carburetors. And you can get it with a driver-controlled air scoop up front. Cubes in a Roadrunner make it. Plymouth makes it.